Welcome students, today we will see question bank of TYBBA CA, subject name Recent Trends in IT, Chapter 3, Part 2, Data Warehouse. First question, what are the functions of data mining? Option A, association and correctional analysis classification. B, prediction and characterization. C, cluster analysis and evolution analysis. D, all of the above. Answer is option D, all of the above. In data mining, there are several functionalities used for performing the different types of tasks. The common functionalities used in data mining are cluster analysis, prediction, characterization, and evolution. Still, the association and correctional analysis classification are also one of the important functionalities of data mining. So, answer is option D, all of the above. Next question, which of the following statement is correct about data mining? Option A, it can be referred to as procedure for mining knowledge from data. B, data mining can be defined as the procedure of extracting information from a set of data. C, the procedure of data mining also involves several other processes like data cleaning, data transformation, and data integration. And option D, all of the above. Answer is option D, all of the above. All given statements are true related to data mining. Data mining can be defined as the process of extracting information from the massive collection of data. In other words, we can also say that data mining is the procedure of mining useful knowledge from a huge set of data. Next question, in data mining, how many categories of functions are included? Option A, 5, B, 4, C, 2, D, 3. Answer is option C, 2. There are only two categories of functions included in data mining: descriptive, classification, and prediction. Next question, the analysis performed to uncover the interesting statistical correlation between associated attributes value pair are known as option A, mining of association, B, mining of correlation, C, mining of clusters, D, all of the above. Answer is option B, mining of correlation. Mining of correlation refers to the additional analysis performed for uncovering the interesting statistical correlation in between associated attribute value pairs. Next question, which one of the following statements is not correct about data cleaning? Option A, it refers to process of data cleaning. B, it refers to transformation of wrong data into correct data. C, it refers to correcting inconsistent data. And D, all of the above. Answer is option D, all of the above. Data cleaning is a kind of process that applied to data set to remove noise from the data or noisy data, inconsistent data from the given data. It also involves the process of transformation where wrong data is transformed into correct data as well. Next, the classification of data mining system involves option A, database technology, B, information science, C, machine learning, and D, all of the above. Answer is option D, all of the above. Generally, the classification of data mining system depends on the following criteria: database technology, machine learning, visualization, information science, and several other disciplines. So, answer is option D, all of the above. Next question, in order to integrate heterogeneous databases, how many types of approaches are there in the data warehousing? Option A, 3, B, 4, C, 5, D, 2. Answer is option number D, 2. Data warehousing consists of data integration, data cleaning, and data consolidation. Therefore, to integrate heterogeneous databases, there are two types of approaches, that are update-driven approach and the query-driven approach. So the correct answer is D, 2. The issue like efficiency, scalability of data mining algorithms comes under option A, performance issues, B, diverse data types issues, C, mining methodology and user interaction, D, all of the above. Answer is option A, performance issue. In order to extract information effectively from a huge collection of data in databases, the data mining algorithm must be efficient and scalable. Therefore, the correct answer is A, performance issue. Next question, which one of the following can be considered as the correct application of the data mining? Option A, fraud detection, B, corporate analysis and risk management, C, management and market analysis, D, all of the above. Answer is option D, all of the above. Data mining is highly useful in a variety of areas such as fraud detection, corporate analysis, risk management, market analysis, etc. So the correct option is D, all of the above. Next question, OLAP stands for option A, online analytical processing, B, online analysis processing, C, online transaction processing, and D, online aggregate processing. Answer is option A, online analytical processing. OLAP is the manipulation of information to support decision making. Answer is option A, online analytical processing. Next question, the process of weaving the cross tab single dimensional with a fixed value of one attribute is option A, slicing, B, dicing, C, pivoting, D, both slicing and dicing. Answer is option A, slicing. The slice operation selects one particular dimension from a given cube and provides a new subcube. Dice select two or more dimensions from a given cube and provides a new subcube. That's why answer is A, slicing. Next question, what do data warehouse support? Option A, OLAP, B, OLTP, C, OLAP and OLTP, and D, operational databases. Answer is option A, OLAP. Data warehouse supports to OLAP, online analytical processing. Next question, OLAP based on option A, one dimensional data model, B, two dimensional data model, C, multi-dimensional data model, and D, all of the above. Answer is option C, multi-dimensional data model. Online analytical processing server OLAP is based on the multi-dimensional data model. Next question, which of the following is false about OLAP? Option A, involves historical processing of information. B, useful in analyzing the business? C. Number of users is in millions. D. Number of records accessed is in millions. Answer is option C. Number of users is in millions. The number of users is in hundreds in OLAP. So answer is C. Number of users is in millions. This statement is false about OLAP. Next question. How many types of OLAP servers? Option A 1, B 2, C 3, D 4. Answer is option D 4. We have 4 types of OLAP servers: relational OLAP (ROLAP), multidimensional OLAP (MOLAP), hybrid OLAP (HOLAP), and specialized SQL servers. These are the 4 types of OLAP servers. Thank you.